If we get to that level of compassion, it's going to flow over to the kids. It'll flow over. And the rejoicing in the kids. Understand what I'm teaching here. If you want to see miracles, if you want to see those miracles, you got to become a church of compassion.
Thank you for watching. Visit us online at heartofworshipchurch.com.